Hey guys, Joel and Kim Blake here. And welcome back to some more Jared Blake Corrupts. A series where in the RTC, no one can hear you be corrupted. Especially today's subject, Marvel vs. Capcom 2, New Age of Heroes, on the Flycast. Yeah. This is a show featuring me corrupting games on the fly. Cast. Anyways, let's get to corrupting. Marvel vs. Capcom 2. New Age of Heroes. Why? Because this here is a new age of corruptions. Anyways, let's begin, shall we? But first... Hold on.
Capcom presents... Capcom presents...
Ready?
Marvel vs. Capcom 2, New Age of Heroes.
Okay, now we're getting somewhere. Now we're getting somewhere, finally. Look at it. Oh! Okay. Literary clown. Semi. Capcom, Marvel vs. Capcom 2, New Age of Heroes. Capcom presents... Capcom presents... Let's try it up in a minute.
Ready?
Turning pink and getting thin.
Marvel vs. Capcom 2. New Age of Heroes. Oh.
Come on!
Capcom. Marvel vs. Capcom presents.
Now the Capcom logo turns pink and dies. I regret that immediately.
Capcom presents. New Age of Heroes.
Wow.
Marvel vs. Capcom 2. New Age of Heroes.
And that's why I call a certified hood classic.
Marvel vs. Capcom 2. New...
Sus.
Don't you want a rematch?
Tokihanatareo! Kankuken! Tokihanatareo! Scummy! Tokihanatareo! Scummy! Kankuken! Scummy! Tokihanatareo!
Don't you want a rematch?
Don't you want a rematch?
want a rematch?
And it crashed.
Capcom presents Capcom presents Capcom presents
Ready?
Capcom presents
Ready?
Capcom presents
like the sky is getting pissed on by Mother Nature.
Capcom presents. Capcom. Marvel versus. Capcom presents Capcom presents Capcom presents
Ready?
Marvel vs. Capcom 2. New...
Okay, well...
Capcom presents...
Versus series.
Capcom. Marvel versus
Gotta get rough.
It's a-
Who will survive?
Engage!
Hadouken!
for me.
What's
your job?
It's enough of Marvel vs. Capcom for corruptions. I think it's enough for this episode. What did you guys think of this hullabaloo? Let me know in the comments below. Anyways, do you wish there was an... What would you add in Marvel vs. Capcom if there were to be a new entry? Let me know in the comments below. Anyway, it's Joel and Kim Blake signing off. Thanks for watching. I'm gonna get some rest.